the evening is in the 79 kilogram division. Contest sponsored by Four Fab Steel Fabrications Limited, Birmingham. In the blue corner, from Team 26 Gibbs, please welcome Nathan Massey.
This bout's going to be a cracker. I know both of these boxers, Nathan Massey, boxing out of the blue corner and fighting out of the red corner from Shrewsbury. Make some noise for Toby Owen. Absolutely brilliant fight. Nathan Massey, known as the Black Gypsy, is his nickname is. So ladies and gentlemen, this is our third contest of the evening. Nathan Massey boxing out of the blue corner and Toby Owen out of the red. Referee, are you ready? Let's go, that's round one. Both experienced boxers, these are. Both very clever boxers. Toby's using his long jab. Nathan Massey trying to suss him out, trying to get on the inside. Throwing big bombs now, but lovely caught by Nathan Massey. Oh, lovely left hand there by Nathan Massey. Toby's got to be careful when he's getting on the inside. He's throwing these big bombs, but he's keeping himself wide open. And Nathan Massey's throwing the left again, and he's catched him again. There you go. 1-2 from Nathan Massey. This is coming through now. He's caught him in a nice left hook. Very even fight so far from both boxers. Minute in now into the first round. Toby Owen versus Nathan Massey. Massey's moaning about the shot in the back of the head. Dexter acknowledged him and said he isn't that bad. But the Black Gypsy's coming forward. Lovely body shot there by Toby. Lining him up really for the right hand, but he's getting caught though. He's getting caught too much, Toby. A lovely uppercut there by Toby Owen. Lovely, and again, Nathan Massey looks like he's in a bit of trouble on the ropes now. But he fires back. Thirty seconds to go in the very first round. Toby Owen's catching him with that uppercut every time, that left uppercut. Nathan is pulling his guard in a bit tighter. But Massey's coming forward. This is lovely night boxing by Nathan Massey and Toby Owen. It's a seconds approaching. 10 seconds of the very first round. Very close round, but I think Toby just sneaked this round. But Nathan Massey fires a massive right hand on the chin of Toby Owen at the end of the very first round. Very close round that was. Nathan Massey fires some very big shots with a check left. Toby finished the round much stronger. In my eyes, very close round, but I think Toby just sneaked that 31st round. Approaching the second round. Referee say, box on. Toby Owen. Nathan Massey. Toby's using the jab now. Nathan Massey looks like he's trying to get on the inside. Very aggressive boxer. This is by Nathan Massey tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Misses with the right overhand right. Stretching too much. He's trying to catch him out left uppercut again, yeah? But Nathan's going to be a bit wiser to that. But he gets caught, Nathan, but he fires back. Lovely body shot by there, by Toby Owen. But listen, he's coming forward. Nathan Massey's firing that left. He's got to be careful. Toby's leaving himself absolutely wide open for big body shots and head shots. But he's landing every body shot on Nathan. But Nathan's absorbing them and he's coming back. Lovely work by Nathan Massey. Catch him in the left and the right. 1 minute into the first round. The second round, sorry. Toby's trying to work the body. Coming to the head. Nathan's coming straight forward onto his chest. Very aggressive box. Oh, lovely shot by Nathan Massey. Catches Toby with a temple shot on the right. Toby's backing off a little bit now. Nathan's coming forward. Toby looks like he could be in a bit of trouble here now. He's blowing very heavy. Nathan's still coming forward. He's stepping into him now. Nathan Massey is throwing big bombs now and he's landing every single time. This is Nathan Massey's round if he carries on like this. Lovely shot by Nathan Massey. Ones and twos. Nathan Massey, beautiful boxing. Toby's blowing out of his arse at the moment. He needs to get himself back in action. 20 seconds to go. This is Nathan Massey's round, 110%. Lovely boxing by Nathan Massey, who looks like he's going to try and stop him right about now. 10 seconds to go. He's catched him in the left and his right. Brilliant boxing by Nathan Massey in his second round, showing what he can do. Absolutely brilliant boxing. Absolutely brilliant round of boxing there. Gentlemen, what a contest so far this is. Personally, what I would say, this is fight of the night. Dexter's Taylor Photographers, get off the corner of the ropes, get down. This fight's going to go on and it's going to be the best fight of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going into the third and final round. Nathan Massey, Toby Owen, Birmingham versus Shrewsbury. Who's your winner? Very close fight. Nathan Massey's firing bombs now. Lovely right hand by Nathan Massey, who catches Toby Owen again. He's finishing this round. Oh my God, what a fight. Nathan Massey is doing the job tonight in the third and final round. Nathan Massey, come on. Toby Owen, come on, let's have it. Ding dong, let's have it. Handsworth, you are having an absolute treat tonight. What a fight this is. Absolutely brilliant. Just approaching the first minute of the very third and final round. Nathan Massey is dropping bombs. The referee's looking close. Approaching 1 minute in now. Nathan Massey's throwing the bombs now. He's coming through. Lovely work by Nathan Massey. Beautiful boxing. Toby fires back. Toby looks like he's running on one cylinder. Nathan looks like he's got three left in him. Who's this going to be the winner? Who wants it more? What a shot by Nathan Massey. Big right hand. Referee's looking close at it. Toby's hands have dropped. Nathan's pushing on. Who's going to be the winner of this battle? Birmingham, Shrewsbury, who you got? Lovely left hand, right hand by Nathan Massey. Toby's firing back. What a fight. 20 seconds to go in the third and the final round of contest number three at FL UK 33. Who's going to be the winner? 10 seconds to go. Nathan Massey. Toby Owen, what a close fight. Lovely boxing.